sincèrement, j'ai comme ça. Pas mal à 4.
Really good back there, Simon. We got a slight delta detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dun back, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry though, because with the dun back, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry, Megan. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cool? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and then go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
Strasky, wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in anchors.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
Jesus Christ. He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. The WoW's charging a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait. Where are Kumaravi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
Emma, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strask, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right. See you soon.
Ici, je pense que c'est logique.
Thank you. Long Island? Can everyone hear me?
Go ahead, Strom.
Listen up, all members of staff. The art project has caused a lot of arguments the last few months. I'm not going to pretend I understand what the hell Sarang talked about and how his continuity suddenly made sense to kill yourself. For the fucking love of God, or whatever you think is important, don't kill yourself. This place is miserable enough. Don't force your friends to clean up your blood. Rest in peace, Wallaby. Good?
Beautiful, sir. All right, everyone. Show's over. Get back to work.
Everything right? Thank you, Catherine. Wait. Am I already here?
Hello?
Who is that? Mark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this Mark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass. Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin. How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself. At least I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living scan in the Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark. Amazing, right?
Did Catherine put you up to this? Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone. Robin, I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This is...
Yeah?
Pretty amazing, right? I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys have really pulled through. They saved us all.
See you later.
Will do.
I'll be going now.
Let me know if you find anyone else.
You good?
I think so. I feel fine.
Je pense pas que j'ai besoin de la débrancher.
Is this what it's supposed to look like?
Parce que c'est une ville restée.
Figure this out.
Ici.
I'm just not prepared. maybe it's something I'll get better at. I can't tell if this is it.
Comme ça, à un moment donné, c'est tout petit pour le corps. Ça s'appelle de l'amitié, de se dire, ben oui, bon. Vite, j'entends tout dire, désolé, j'avais pas le choix. Je me donnais pas le choix, en tout cas. L'autre, c'est un peu... c'était pas compliqué, où il était dans un état de souffrance permanente, même si ce n'était qu'un robot. Ou alors, ben, on faisait le shutdown du robot, c'est qu'un robot, en fin de compte. De ce que j'ai compris, c'est les consciences scannées. Celui qui était à Delta... J'aime trop son discours. Et puis en même temps, il arrivera un moment où de toute manière le robot n'allait plus marcher. Il ne servait à rien en gros. Ça continuera comme ça. Ils sont scannés dedans, d'accord. Mais sa version arc, elle est dans l'arc. Mon problème ici, c'est de toute manière, peu importe quelles sont les décisions que je prends, peu importe la décision qui est prise. Thank you. toujours la décision que j'ai prise, que je prends. Je me sentirai quand même. Je me sentirai quand même mal, parce que d'un côté, c'est un robot, hein, mais c'est un robot. De l'un côté, je laisse le robot comme ça, immobilisé, pendant les milliers d'années. Jusqu'à ce qu'il n'y ait rien, jusqu'à ce qu'il n'y ait plus d'énergie, rien. Mais je laisse une trace quelque part. Soit je la débranche. Et donc je lui épargne ses amis à rester en dessous sans se poser la question. Si c'était un humain, qu'est-ce que j'aurais fait? Si ça avait été un humain, en sachant qu'il n'avait pas de possibilité de la sauver, comme Amy. Parce que Amy n'a jamais eu de... jamais personne qui était à son secours, c'est ça qui... Je l'ai branchée la première fois, elle était en souffrance, trop grande souffrance, ça se voyait. Elle tente d'aller chercher des gens, elle dit non, ça sert à rien, parce qu'on voit bien tout ce qui nous est arrivé, tout ce qui arrive ici. C'est clair qu'il y a... Oui, mais je connais, je sais que Soma, c'est quelque chose avec des dilemmes terribles. Un humain, je l'aurais débranché. Il n'y a personne qui n'est jamais à son secours. Quelqu'un aurait pu venir à son secours. Je doute qu'il y ait vraiment quelqu'un de vivant. Parce qu'il a été rentré dedans. Mais je doute qu'il y ait encore quelqu'un d'humain. Sauf qu'ici, c'est une copie digitale. Je pense que si je considérais ça comme un humain, je débrancherais. Il n'est plus à souffrir. Je crois que c'est ce que je vais faire. Je pense que c'est des millions d'années à se poser la question si on est dans l'arc ou pas. C'était complètement... Non, je pense pas que ça ait été... Aurait été... Thank you. chez quelqu'un aussi qui...
Anyone there? Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
On va aller mettre Catherine dans Theta, même quand tu vas arrêter ici. Et je vais vous dire là.